everybody. Tonight I have a special video that I would like to share with you. I'm going to unbox two new Louis Vuittons that I bought yesterday. Here we have one of the bags, and the name of the bag is Yana MM, and it's M42267. Okay, let's open, and you can see the bags now have different colors. The boxes have the master color with the royal blue ribbon and the Louis Vuitton name, really pretty. And the boxes now has a magnet that you can close and open. It's very convenient. And here we have the bag, and they all come into this cloth bag with the name Louis Vuitton. And voila! Let's open the first bag. And as you see here, it's a really good size. It's a medium size. I love this monogram design from Louis Vuitton. It's my favorite. And you can see here the details, you know, it's beautiful. The leather, the stitching, so perfect. And the golden detail. And everything has the name Louis Vuitton. You know, you can see. This is the front, and we have a little package here that is very convenient to put your keys, your sunglasses, your cell phone. It's really, really, really nice. Also, this bag comes with a place here that you can lock, and it's so cute, the little Louis Vuitton lock that comes with the bag. Yeah, and let's take a look here. The bottom and the double sewing. And if you see the monogram, it's in the same lines. And this is the back of the bag. Simple, just with the monograms. And let's go and take a look inside. And inside this is a cloth, and it's like almost a burgundy brownish. And here you can see there is the little label for Louis Vuitton. And inside of here we have the number. It's a really, really hard almost to see. It's the number that identifies that the bag is real from Louis Vuitton. And here they have the double pockets, the one that you can use for your little wallet or for cell phone. On the other side we have a larger package, and here we have this also that you can put a keys or whatever you would like to use for. From inside here I got this number that identifies the bag as the Louis Vuitton number with the barcode. And also we have here, you know, the card here is also a verification. Hold on. Verification from Louis Vuitton. And inside of this beautiful little pouch, we have the keys for the lock that you can lock your bag. Really cute. Okay. And this is pretty much all for this bag. You know, usually I recommend, you know, to keep your bag. Keep your bags in good shape, to put your bags back into the little cloth bag. And okay, and this is the first bag, and here comes the second bag. And just to let you know, this is not my first time buying Louis Vuittons, but it's the first time making a video unboxing my Louis Vuittons. So let's take the, and the bag name is Turain, and it's MM, and the number is M48814. Okay, so let's take the bowl out here, and like the other one also is blue and has the Louis Vuitton logo all over. And here is the magnet box, and here comes the second bag in the cloth again with the Louis Vuitton logo. And here comes, voila, and this is the second one. And as you see here, also comes in the monogram because I love that so much. And you see here the Louis Vuitton logo. And this one comes with the strap, you know, that you can use with just with the handles for the arm or hand, or you can put the strap like you saw here before. You can put the strap on, and also use a new shoulder, and the strap can be, you can elongate or you can short the strap. And once again, you can see this is one of their new styles, and this is the back of the bag, very similar to the front. Let's take a look here in the bottom, and you see the stitching, and here on the side, the beautiful detail with the light leather. And let's take a look inside. You know, also this one comes with the same type of cloth, and it's kind of a burgundy, almost brown. And this one also has the two pouches here, and again the Louis Vuitton logo. And here inside, I will try to show you guys, and this is the number that identifies. It's really hard to see this number. And here also there is another tag. If you look inside here, another tag with the identification of Louis Vuitton. And here in the other side of the bag, there is a bigger package, and the front there is the two small, and plus here something on the side to hang keys or whatever you need to hang. You know, it's really, really nice. It's a really good size. It's a MM, what is a medium size. It's not too big, it's not too small. It's perfect for traveling or going somewhere that you need to take a little bit extra, you know, with you. So here I gotta show you the identifications for the bag, the numbers. And here's the identification number and the code for this one. And this is the little Louis Vuitton, another little Louis Vuitton tag that comes inside the bag. And let's put this back here. And here I am going to show you this is the envelope with the receipt for that bag, for the two bags, and comes like that. And the business card for the person that helped me. And here, this is an idea what the receipt looked like. Okay, so I hope you guys like it. And if you have any questions about the bags or anything in general, let me know. Like I said before, I always like to put the Louis Vuitton bags inside of the cloth bag to, you know, just to keep them safe in good shape, safe in good shape. So just put it back and fold and, you know, keep inside your box. This is what it's really for. No, and like I mentioned before, I hope you guys like it. If you have questions, just post the questions. Thank you for watching my videos. I truly appreciate your support. And I'll see you next time. Kisses.